Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Zebulon Hyben, and I am the Director of Music here at Duke University Chapel. On behalf of our Dean, Luke Powery, and the entire chapel staff, it's my pleasure to welcome you to Duke Chapel and to this concert by the chapel's Evensong Singers, conducted by chapel organist Christopher Jacobson and accompanied by guest organist Scott Detra. There are many upcoming events in our Music at Duke Chapel concert series. In particular, I would draw your attention to three of them listed on the back of your concert program. On March 16th and March 18th, we will welcome the acclaimed UK early music ensemble, Magnificat, conducted by our own Philip Cave. Those concerts will feature choral music by Jascan, J.S. Bach, and their contemporaries. On April 3rd, the Evensong Singers, Vespers Ensemble, and Duke Chapel Choir will join forces for a program entitled Remember and Rejoice, featuring the Fare Requiem, Britain's Rejoice in the Lamb, poetry by the late Susan Paolo Cherwin, and many other works. All three of these concerts will be ticketed. You can find out more and procure tickets through the chapel's website and the Duke box office. Before we begin, I would like to highlight one very special set of pieces you will hear today, the world premiere of Joanna Marsh's Te Deum and Jubilate. These canticles were commissioned by the chapel and Dr. John Shelton Reed in the 2019-2020 academic year, and long delayed because of the pandemic. The works are dedicated in the memory of Dr. Reed's wife, Dale Volberg Reed, who was a pianist, choir singer, and a graduate of Duke University's class of 1963. We're grateful to Dr. Reed for this wonderful commission, which you all will get to enjoy today, and we're pleased to share that it will be published in the Music from Duke Chapel Choral Series by Morningstar Music E.C. Schirmer Publications, so that other cathedrals, churches, and choirs may perform these beautiful pieces as well. You can read more about these works and all of the music you will hear this afternoon in your printed program. For those of you joining us via the live stream, the program should be available as a PDF via a link in the description of the video. Now, please double check that your cell phones are off and join me in welcoming Scott Detra, Christopher Jacobson, and the Duke Chapel Evensong Singers.
Joy, 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 bring joy. Thank you.